Welcome back. So I'm answering some of your frequently asked questions. And a question that I received in comments under a Zoom tutorial video that I'll link was, does the transcription or closed captioning still work if the host is sharing a screen? So let's test this out. My website, and if I was showing people around different services, and just taking a look, and the closed captioning is still working on my participants' computer. So, and on my own as well, because I haven't turned that off. Now, closed captioning, I'm going to test two. I don't believe it shows up in a Zoom recording unless I was doing a screen recording. So to answer your questions, yes, the closed captioning continues to work even when someone is sharing or viewing a shared screen. It's still showing up, and you can control the font size as well. So I'll link the video about closed captioning. Now, what I'm also going to test right now is going into a breakout room. I don't believe closed captioning, or it didn't used to be able to work in a breakout room, but let's test it because things change all the time. And by the way, my name is Patricia Regier with Regier Educational Services. Thanks for checking this out. We're all about helping you as virtual facilitators, speakers, trainers, and teachers to create engaging learning experiences and turn your audience into participants. So let's answer this other question that I have and other people have wondered as well. I'm going to stop sharing and let's jump into a breakout room, and I'll let you know if I'm still seeing closed captioning. I'm going to automatically create, so all of us, my participant will join a breakout room, and I'm going to pop in there too. Okay, because I'm the host and I had recording going, and when I popped into a breakout room, it joins me and the recording continued. Now, I'm not seeing closed captioning automatically. I'm going to now click it on again in the breakout room, and let's just take a look here for my participant as well. Show subtitle. Closed captioning is showing on, but I'm not seeing it in the breakout room. I'm going to turn on the transcript as well. And it does not continue in the breakout room. So whether you are the host or the participant, when you have activated closed captioning or the full transcript, I'll say view full transcript, this is what it looks like to turn on the closed captioning. I'll link those videos on a how-to, because sometimes I've been asked also about the participant view. Right now, I am still the host, and what I've done is captured a screen recording so that you can see on the bottom and see the closed captioning and see the transcript, because I have that all activated. But this is not a recording. This segment is not a recording through Zoom, so that you could see the closed captioning. So my pro tip for you is, since the closed captioning does not work in a breakout room, you could have a breakout group in the main room if someone is needing closed captioning for accessibility reasons. So you could send everyone else into their breakout rooms and just don't check them off for a room. They stay in the main room, they can continue with closed captioning, and then you solve that accessibility issue because there is the need. Hope these pro tips are helpful to you with your virtual facilitation. Thanks for checking this out, whether you are watching in the YouTube video, listening on the podcast, or reading about this in our blog or LinkedIn articles and our newsletter. If you want to join your email list, these videos and the podcast link And the additional tips broken out in a blog can be sent directly to your email once a week. We welcome you. And any links that you're looking for are in the description below in the video portion. And on our other platforms, we do make sure those links are there as well. So thanks for checking this out. And I welcome you to like, subscribe, share this with other people that could benefit from this, and comment below if you have any other requests for future pro tips, videos, and tutorials. Thanks again. My name is Patricia Regier.